It's just, I really want to stay at your house. That's, yeah.
Are we going to have some fucking intro or? Guarantee
you can see it clearer.
We score them based on music appeal and then video game iconic points as well. If it's like iconic as hell, then we're going to give it points in that direction.
Like Minecraft.
Yeah, like Minecraft gets points based on how iconic it is.
Like everybody knows that song.
Oh, another fucking. Oh, this is.
Okay, these are gonna be tough.
I don't think we need to listen to this one.
It's the. Yeah, it's free. Pretty sure everybody knows this one.
I think
it's really good.
So iconic.
It's very good.
Let's give this a chance.
Yeah.
Okay, so they're both really good. This one's iconic as fuck too.
Not as. Not nearly as.
Let it play.
No, not as, but
I can't hear it.
I'm
going
like,
Smash Bros.
Smash Bros. Is so iconic, though.
Yeah, that specific one.
That's tough because it's like putting it up against like Nuclear Already is really good. Putting it up against the main theme song for Super Smash Bros.
Yeah, it sucks to suck.
This one's gonna be tough.
Isn't this your favorite song versus a random song you don't care nearly as much about, Jordan?
Gears of War 3 has really good OST, though.
Yeah, but isn't this, like, the song that you're glazing hard as fuck when it lasts?
Yeah, but Justin, I'm pretty sure, likes Gears of War, so it's gonna be a tough round of voting.
Oh, Gears of War.
Yeah.
1 through 3 is goated as fuck.
It is. And I'm gonna tell you right now, Last of Us is one of my favorite OSTs of all time. Especially that one. Yeah, this is it.
Yeah.
Right. You should, later on, you should skip to the part I like. Part everybody else likes too. It's the part with the most views. Yeah. That part right there is cool. I'm picking this, by the way.
Yeah.
Bro.
I'm picking
Can't
last
talk
last.
Over the whole thing, because then the viewers aren't going to hear the song.
Everybody knows the fucking Last of Us theme song.
Yeah, but I want to hear it. It's good. Oh, I wonder if this one's going to be hard.
Jordan, like if you don't have attention spans anymore.
You don't know.
Okay, that was hard.
Go learn.
Yeah, that was it.
That shit goes
be
so hard.
Shogun's gonna have to go crazy.
It's gonna have to go nuts.
One of the Asian games does go crazy. I forget which one. It wasn't this one. I don't think so.
Just give it a second.
Hey, give it
a I would skip around.
I'd definitely skip around.
It's gotta switch up heavy, dude. Anything.
Nah.
Yeah, no, I don't see it doing anything to compete with the.
What a thrill!
Yeah, it goes hard, but it's hard,
also iconic. Man. Oh, fuck!
This is easy for me.
No,
I know this is hard
way.
For you. This is easy for me. I don't care.
Oh, this is gonna be a tough round.
I feel like one's overrated in comparison. One sounds better. One has more video game points.
I disagree.
Yeah, I know.
Like that's hard to beat.
Yeah. No, play that second song.
Oh, I know the second one already.
Yeah.
I want you to go to my favorite point of this song. Yeah, let it play.
It's really good.
Let it play.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm voting this one. That's no, my favorite
let,
part.
Let,
right there.
Let Halo play out though. Man, that shit is just.
Okay. So.
Oh damn! It sound. I'm okay with the flip coin flip.
I'm gonna have to coin. I'm gonna for at least for my vote. I'm gonna have to coin flip because I like both, and it's on. It's hard to pick. So heads is gonna
That's
be.
Fair. I think you
Halo.
Should pick off your gut.
Heads is gonna be Halo, gut. And then Doom's gonna be.
That's whatever.
Tails. Alright. It's gonna be Doom.
Alright.
That one's fair. Hard, dude. I really don't know.
You left it up to Chance, and Chance gave it Doom. I can't argue. That's fair.
I already know Shin's gonna wipe the fucking floor.
Dynasty Warriors. Dude,
that shit's gonna be the hardest shit you ever heard.
Oh, come on. That's nutty.
Yeah, I'm picking Dynasty really Warriors. Better.
Yeah, that's a... I think we all agree.
We wasted too much time in Payday.
Yeah, that one's better to listen to.
Yeah. So hard. I also just recognize it. Nah, I've never played Star Fox. Mm. So I'd go with the Star Fox one.
Versus pretty mid, if I'm being too
That
completely.
One's pretty generic, not gonna lie.
It's not bad, but it's so stale, you know?
Generic loses points for me every time.
Warframe and Halo Wars.
Oh, this one I think sucks. Yeah, I hate this. Please stop it.
So when I think of like Space Ninjas, this is not what I think of.
Yes, we're yeah, not all bound even. Down to the deep. Can't, no, don't. You don't
please
have to
stop.
Play.
When
you don't
you're sleeping
have to
play. In the
please, please,
wait.
Please.
I don't have to play.
Sisters please, I just don't. Oh my god, bro.
It goes hard. Whoa. Those are some fucking.
Pretty cringe, but that's
okay. But you have to think, Devil May Cry, their whole thing is being dark, edgy, Alpha Sigma Wolf. Like,
as a dark, edgy Alpha Sigma Wolf,
like, bro,
I can relate. Yeah, the darkness at night falls around my soul. I don't think there's any saving those lyrics.
Very silly, but. I don't think that.
Okay.
Someone get me through this nightmare.
It's gonna go crazy.
I mean, it's not bad. It definitely fits the song. The
just imagine like.
Wait, it's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. Let it play. Oh, I love this part.
Lyrics are not getting better, but
it goes.
I don't know. It's less cringe when she says it instead of the fucking wannabe corpse husband motherfucker.
All right, let's give Dead Island a chance.
So this song goes crazy. I love this song, unironically.
You ain't scared. Yeah. Things that go bump in the night. Me.
Not this song.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, put your stab gators in the front.
Red light leaves. This sounds like fucking DMX.
Scared of nobody. No, it does not. Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman. Like less angry DMX.
Yeah, I'm picking the first song.
It's like if DMX took a chill pill.
Dude, that's hard because it's like two different genres, like two completely different genres.
Yeah, sure. Let's.
Pick yeah, man, Cry. It's super hard. Anyways, pick Devil May Cry already.
Let's blow me away.
Find out.
Blow me.
We're all thinking it.
Oh yes, it's the Breaking Benjamin. This one, it wins.
Oh yeah, the star.
It was made for Halo, so it fully counts.
I know this song. Okay, but I'm gonna pick the Halo.
But Far Cry 3, they get burnt like a bun then.
Shut the fuck up and pick the right one. The left. Nothing. You know what I mean.
Come on, bro.
Shut the fuck
up. Blow me away.
Blow Me Away is so much better. Breaking Benjamin. Come on. Oh, this one's actually gonna be tough. Finally, because... Oh.
That was hard.
For sure, it was hard.
No, that one part where the guitar's going crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like the slow part.
This is just... Oh.
It's... That's not even really...
Yeah, that's not that even... One's not. This is just a classic normal song.
This is a classic song. Okay, well, in my opinion, that one wasn't... Even though it is the Borderlands theme
we're
song...
We're both picking Hades, right? Let's just get to the point. We're both picking Hades, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's just a song.
Bro, that is not fucking...
You can't claim it.
Movie theme.
I didn't even know they had a fucking game.
It's not out yet.
It's... I don't think... I think that one's the first new one.
It doesn't count. It's
that's
not
the first
even out
new
yet.
One.
Look, the release date. It's not out yet. That doesn't count. That's just a movie theme. Let's be real.
Oh, no, they're talking about the retro Indiana Game Jones. That's a forgotten treasure.
That one does not sound like that.
Yeah, they did not have the technology to have that sound.
All right,
we're going the Metro. This one actually sounds solid if you skip to the middle.
The closest you could give me is that it's from the Indiana Jones
Lego.
Picking
Metro. Or Jordan's picking Metro too.
Yes, me
oh,
too.
Yeah, I love Metro.
You aren't ready.
Yeah.
And then it goes better later on too. Not that far. I meant like 30 seconds. Yeah, you get it.
Yeah, that one kind of goes hard.
Kind of?
It goes insane.
Poor Fallout New Vegas.
It's hard to put this against Red Alert.
Red Alert.
Yeah.
115. It's so easily 115.
And then once she starts singing, bro, it's over.
Oh yeah. So Medal of Honor. Here's the only way Medal of Honor will win is if it goes hard.
Goes unimaginably hard. All right, go ahead and vote.
115. All right, sick. All right.
Oh,
one's an old ass song, and one's a video game song.
It's Big Iron on my.
And
head,
a hard
bro.
One in that. Bro, that song's existed forever.
No one fucking knew about it until that game came out.
Bull fucking shit.
No one fucking knew about Big Iron.
It's like that last song that the fucking Take Me Home Country Roads Jordan was saying nobody fucking knew. Either we Google it.
Everybody
knew it.
Fucking knew that song, but nobody.
Everybody knows
fucking...
the Big Iron on the hip.
Not because fucking New Vegas.
Fucking Gen Z? No, before that.
Look
at my song.
Bro.
It says right there. Go look up the song and see how many views. Let's do the YouTube method again.
So this song was made in fucking 1960.
Yeah. It's not from Fallout's not claiming this shit. Anyways, go to YouTube.
What do you mean, Fallout?
The 11th best Western song of all time. What the fuck are you talking about, Justin?
I don't want to fucking hear it.
I don't want to fucking hear it either. Put Black Ops 2.
Everyone knows on this one, though. Like, everyone knows it.
Yeah, sure.
What do you mean, yeah, sure?
Oh, I didn't mean it like that.
This one's gonna be tough.
Moody bitch.
This one's gonna be real tough.
No, it's not. It's Doom.
You're misunderstanding which Reach that is. Which Reach song that is. It's like an extra song. It's not good. It's like mid. Yeah.
Full sound, full iconic. This is a 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. I agree. 10 out of 10. So just wait. Yeah, it's just some weird mix up. It's not even in the game.
Alright, now we're in the process of elimination rounds.
Okay.
No question. Cyberpunk.
We're gonna hear more Cyberpunk later, so no need to play it though.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's the one that won last time.
Oh, fuck. It's this one. Okay.
Good. It just sounds so much better.
No, play the other one.
But this one's max iconic, though.
But keep in mind, Justin, jump to the end of Red Alert, like towards the end.
Not that.
You play. That's fine. And it becomes terrible.
It becomes weird. The first half is solid.
It's just the second half is really weird.
Yeah, the second half falls off so hard.
So I think in that case we do have to consider that, but at the same time it does sound really good for that first half.
I'm going Hellmarsh.
What do you think, Justin?
I'm gonna have to go with Hellmarsh.
Alright,
2 out of 3, so that's fair enough. Oh fuck, this is Max Iconic.
Very iconic. I know which one I picked though.
Versus fucking.
You skipped.
We all know that.
Yeah, I'm picking Smash Bros.
I think I'm gonna have to go with GTA.
I feel like Smash Bros is even more iconic.
I just haven't, personally, in my life, Smash Bros. Hasn't been as iconic as GTA.
Yeah, but you're not Nintendo.
Yeah. I'm not a Nintendo.
Yeah, I grew up with both, really, and Smash Bros. Is more iconic.
I totally get that. Totally respectable. It's up to you, Justin.
They're both iconic in my world. I just...
Yeah, there's no wrong answers here.
Super Smash Bros. 1, like, imagine you booting up the game, and listen to the start. Imagine you just got this game, and it's Christmas, and just put out the start.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with Smash Bros. On this one.
Fair.
It's totally fair. I'm glad it popped up again.
Yeah, I like that Dynasty Warrior.
Yeah, I switched mics.
Okay, easy. So Hellmarsh. The pity pick. It's Hellmarsh.
Yeah, no, it's Hellmarsh. Hellmarsh is so baller.
Shadow Warrior.
It's Shadow Warrior.
It might be Angry Birds. No,
it's really not.
Oh, God.
This is hard.
I mean, it's 115 because it's iconic, but like... God, I hate to say goodbye to this other song.
I'm arguing that 115 is just better.
I don't think it's better.
I think it does it just a little bit better. Sure. Just because when she starts singing, bro, that shit, no one can see you. That shit is so fire.
I don't like it as much as the other song.
Okay. That's fair. Play the Halo one. I need to hear which one.
Oh.
I know which one Jordan's picking.
I know which one I'm picking too.
Alright, can you play this one? Can you go to YouTube?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pick Halo.
Yeah, oh, this one's way more iconic, Jordan.
No, it's not.
Stop being dishonest. It's way more iconic.
No, it's
dishonest,
not.
Bitch. Oh, yeah, no, this, it's Doom. It's Doom.
Doom is
Justin, please pick the Doom one. Please pick the Doom one.
That, pull up sales figures.
This is a random song from Halo. This is the main song from Doom.
Yeah, the Doom song is way more iconic than this.
It's way more
than this song.
Halo Glazer.
I guess that's fair.
I get it.
Than this song, I guess.
You're hella biased. You can't see out of it. You're hella biased.
Bro, it's coping.
Sweden.
I mean,
Sweden's way too iconic.
I prefer Sweden as a song too, even though that one's really good.
Yeah, I do too. I prefer Sweden also.
No, I really like Rising. That song is good.
I don't.
It's just that
that's
Sweden. That's
Clearwater.
Okay. Sweden is better.
Yeah, I'm cool with Metal Gear Solid 3.
Metal Gear Solid 3. Yeah. Sorry, Shin Dynasty 7.
Yeah.
This is actually the iconic ass. This is the iconic Halo Reach one.
It's got it. My vote's on Overture.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
I don't know shit about Halo.
I love Dante though.
It's gonna be Red Alert or
Personally for me it's Hellmarch.
It's Hellmarch, it's Red Alert. Yeah.
Hellmarch is just really solid.
Last of Us
versus the Halo Reach song. See, this is gonna be a problem for Jordan because
he's
a Glazer.
Of both. No, he's gonna pick the Last of Us one. That's the one he loves the most out of all these songs.
He's a Glazer for sure, and he has to pick between two Glazes.
It's not a question. I don't know why he's waiting. I know he's gonna pick the Last of Us one. Not gonna pick Overture.
I think I'm gonna
There's
give
no
it
way.
Overture.
No fucking way, Jordan.
I'm sitting here, I'm thinking about I think Overture. An iconic level, I think Undertale does win.
Who the fuck doesn't know the Doom one, Jordan?
Yeah,
but,
everybody knows the Doom one. Everybody knows both of these.
Everybody, literally, you could go to an African tribe who has never seen the internet and go, burn, 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 and they're gonna go, bum, 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 bum.
No, they're not. Shut the fuck up.
Yes,
no,
they are, bro.
No, they're
not.
That shit is, everywhere.
I know you're capping.
Okay, maybe I'm over-exaggerating a little bit, but...
I'm picking Doom. I'm picking Doom. I think it sounds better, too.
It's straight up Doom.
Yeah, okay, 2 out of 3. Eggman is really good, though. It's Hellmarch.
Metal Gear Solid 2.
Seriously?
I think it's Hellmarch.
Metal Gear Solid 2.
2 out of 3. Whatever one you pick, Justin. And the tiebreaker. Remember, that's the shitty part.
I didn't...
There's a shitty part. There isn't a shitty part in the other one, just saying.
Yeah, but I don't think it's high as nearly as high.
I don't think it's a shitty part. I like it.
I think comparatively.
I think it goes from like a 9 out of 10 to like a 4 out of 10. Like, it's a huge drop off.
I don't know if it's that bad for me.
I think it's gonna go to Command and Conquer.
Alright.
Give it to you then. That's the one that's kinda hurt. No, Metal Gear Solid 3.
I'm
so sad.
I'm going 115. Justin, it's up to you.
Alright, Justin, I'm gonna make my case though.
Give me a sec.
I'll make my case too.
Hey Justin, do you remember the ladder scene? Do you remember the ladder scene?
So
where you start climbing up that infinite almost ladder, and then you hear "What a thrill!" That shit literally can't. The first time you play that game, that cannot not blow you away. Like, send shivers down your spine.
All right. But my rebuttal is: listen to the beginning of 115 and tell me like you don't feel like killing a horde of zombies. Play that shit back. Imagine you're playing. Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Like, that isn't the hardest, most fitting shit ever, which is a category we added.
So, as far as fitting, I do think that as a spy thriller, the with the her singing is...
You couldn't ask for anything better for a zombies thing.
I think I'm gonna have to do 115.
That's fair.
Metal Gear Solid 3. Like, Snake Eater is so fucking good, though. I think I would do the other Metal Gear song if it was put up against 115.
I actually like that one more than the other one, but that's fair.
Super Mario's way too iconic.
Yeah.
Yeah, that you can't beat that one.
Yeah, that one can't be that one. I think Black Ops 2 Zombies is way too iconic.
Yeah, same. That's 2 out of 3 at least.
Sweden.
Okay, come on. Come the fuck on. It's Sweden.
Yeah, me and Jordan.
I'm gonna go with the Hades.
Yeah.
I want to hear Conquer again. Yeah, it's Hades. It's Hades.
Conquer
that shit's
did good,
so hard.
Overture.
Every.
I like Hades. Dynasty Warriors more. It's up to you, Justin.
It's gonna have to be Overture.
Oh.
A little bit of a glitch.
Oh man, this is a hard choice.
This is a hard one. All
right, who you
I choose
blood,
red.
Bloods
I want.
Crips.
I want red.
Blue.
Red blood, because blood is easy to spell with your hands.
Blue because I'm crippin'.
Okay. I'm gonna give it to Cult of Space.
Yeah.
It
sounds too good to give it out.
Yeah. I'm gonna say Sweden.
115.
It's up to you, Justin. I don't mind either.
See, and then, like...
Sweden is max iconic.
Yeah, but it's not max sound. 115 is max sound and really high iconic.
Can we play Sweden for a second? Because it is also really good sounding.
And then start 115 over. And blast that shit full volume. Right after. This shit makes me feel like
I just
want to
hear this.
It's so fucking iconic.
It's
I can imagine.
So well made.
Jordan, you know the fucking Xbox sounds when you'd open the menu and you'd go,
yes.
Boom. I could hear it.
For me,
it's
Sweden.
It's so good. Yeah.
Alright, 2 out of 3.
Good.
I'm not mad at Sweden. That's just, like, the most iconic song here.
It's Doom for me.
It's
yeah,
Doom.
Same. Only thing they fear is you. That's the most iconic one. I'm gonna say Blow Me Away, but I don't mind either.
I like the Star Fox one more.
Blow Me Away is the Halo 2 Breaking Benjamin.
I think for me is gonna be the Star Fox.
Can we listen to the modern Star Fox real quick again? If you just yeah.
And I think the only reason why I'm picking Star Fox is because Blow Me Away is Breaking Benjamin.
It was made for the game, though.
Now, was it made for the game?
Yes. It was made for Halo 2.
Yeah, specifically written for Halo 2. Okay.
Yeah.
Then it's fair game.
Okay, so
it's
that's
fair
game.
Game.
Then it's gonna have to be Blow Me Away.
That's fair
enough.
I can't wait to stay at your house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mixed up though. Hades or I think it's Mario. Honestly, it's too iconic. I don't know. They're both good, but I feel like the Mario one's way too iconic to just pass up.
I leave it up to you, Justin. I can't decide. I'm on the fence, so...
I'm gonna go for Hades.
Okay, that's fair. But I think it is better.
I think at this point, it's more about listenable.
I don't agree, because Sweden...
To
like,
some
we
extent.
We can't disregard it.
Yeah. It's
picked.
Halo versus Halo.
It's Overture.
I'm gonna give it to Overture. Yeah, Breaking Benjamin is good, but I think the composers for Halo Reach outdid themselves.
Yeah.
Doom. I'm gonna give it to Doom, yeah.
We're gonna get some Doom fucking heated converse. It's Cyberpunk. This is,
yeah, Cyberpunk for sure.
It's gonna be the one that wins again. I want Doom. I want Cultist Base.
It's gonna be Doom for me, unless Jordan can persuade us.
Yeah, unless you can persuade us. Do you want to persuade us, or...
I say skip, like, towards the end of Sweden, play it for 30 seconds, and if that doesn't persuade you... Not that far to the end. Like, there. Yeah.
This part hits less than the beginning for me. Because the beginning reminds me of just booting up Minecraft. Yeah, I'm going Doom still.
It's up to you guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do Doom.
Fair enough.
The only thing they...
Yeah, that one's way more iconic.
Yeah. Right up, boom, boom.
I can't wait to stay at your house. Alright, yeah, I really want to stay at your house.
Dude.
I love this song with the passion. But I can't wait to... I really want to stay at your house. Play it and think of all the shit associated with it.
Take us out. Jordan, remember when we used to take all those walks? And we'd always talk about our problems? We'd always walk around for hours? And we would just talk about all of our girl problems and stuff for hours. And we always get like little scissors.
Man, this song gives me my feels, bro.
And then remember when we all the Nerf wars we'd always play at the apartments when we were kids? I mean, I picked Cyberpunk. Me and Dakota picked Cyberpunk.
Alright, fuck you.
Pussy has feelings.
Yeah, look at this bitch. I'm picking Cyberpunk again. You guys pick whatever you want.
This one.
Yeah, I'm going full bias. I should pick Doom because it sounds awesome and it's more iconic.
So this is the fun.
But I'm going full bias.
This is the winner.
Bro,
this is the winner.
If you watch the anime, there's no chance that you'll pick anything but Cyberpunk. Watch that fucking anime.
I've never watched the anime.
It starts and ends.
Here's the thing, it's so tightly based off the show that we can, I meant the game, that we can count it. It's so tightly based off, even the area and the locations are based off the game.
Well, hold on, we don't even have to count that, because this was made, it was already in the game before the show came out.
Yeah. But I'm saying, that really helped the song.
Oh, yeah, David Martinez is a character in the game as well. You can find his jacket and shit.
That's all real lore,
so that does count. All of that shit actually happened. I'm gonna give it to Cyberpunk.
I'm full biased to Cyberpunk. I should pick Doom. I know that it's the one I should pick, but I'm gonna pick Cyberpunk.
So after I watched Cyberpunk and saw the ending, I went and drove and cried listening to that song. I'm not even kidding.
So this is like the final round. This is whoever which one wins the whole
competition. I have hella bias. I should stick out of this because I just rewatched Cyberpunk.
I listened to Cyberpunk. Or that song, just all the time.
Just all the time.
That's fair.
It's not even like a song that I count as like a video game song in my mind. It's just a song that's really fucking good.
So...
See, we didn't get The Witcher. See, there is shit in here that we didn't get.
No, that's a whole different one. Jordan,
oh,
that's a whole
game
different
game ever. I see. Oh, and then there's best video game music ever. So there's other ones.
Okay, so there's other ones. That explains it.
That's cool. So I'm down to do
one of these later.